we have three main goals here at the DPI, and one is the gallery space to show people's work. Another is the studio area for people to produce work in a studio setting. And a third is the learning option where we have workshops dealing with all sorts of things photography. I am Brian Ravala, and I am the founder of this facility, the Duluth Photography Institute. Well, right now we have local photographer Sean Thompson. His work will be up through mid-February, and this coming Saturday, in the other half of the gallery area, we have another local photographer, another emerging professional, if you will, Nate Lindstrom, that's going to be showing his work as well. We're going to have a fun little exhibit, I call it 4x, a print exhibition. And anybody can enter it, and it's a test of people's creativity and being able to really get strong subject matter, because the print is limited to a size of 4 inches on one side. And I think it's going to be a great show. February 18th, we'll have the opening of that 4x, and the deadline for submission has been extended to February 4th.
Funding for the playlist is provided by the citizens of Minnesota through the Minnesota Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund, and by viewers like you.